Procyon tells me you lost track of your fellow outsider. I would pursue her myself, but the ley lines are my priority. Ley lines carry mana through a plane like veins carry blood. The ones that run through Tazim's hedrons have shifted wildly since the attack, and I am trying to figure out why. One of the village animists is already investigating the disturbance in nearby wilds. If you truly wish to help, you can locate her and find out what she knows. Before you go, Procyon brought back a spell he found on a merfolk lull mage. I have no use for it, but I am sure it will help you survive the Vastwood.
The merfolk are directing hedrons toward the floating isles.
It is unfortunate to hear the Animus did not survive. The merfolk are clearly hiding something. Did she determine where they are trying to direct the ley lines? I believe there is a dormant hedron matrix on those isles. You should meet with the village elder, Iliadi, and see if her scouts have reported strange activity up there.
to the Heathen of Alacrity. Go! Swelling with energy. creation is getting thick. Are silent. Come, speak with me.
My loyal Bela will make you pay for this intrusion!